Fitz, what are you doing here?
Oh, I've done this before. Classic questions with Fitz. Always like Fitz. Hey, I am Conductor Tanner, and I'm excited to do Questions with Fitz today.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks.
His first question is, Tanner, why is your clothes, why are they all messed up? Good question. I thought it was opposite day. So I guess I got the wrong memo. I'm gonna blame that on you. But he also wants to ask me several more questions. What are the other questions you have for me today, Fitz? Oh, okay. Good question. What's my favorite day of the year? I'm glad you asked that, Fitz. My favorite day of the year is April 1st because it's April Fool's Day. You get to mess with people. It's a day designed to prank people. And I can tell you, Fitz, that's one of my favorite things to do. Oh, I get it. Yeah, he's wanting to know if I prank call pastors for fun. Well, the answer is yes. I love prank calling pastors. It's one of my favorite things to do. We actually have a segment about it, but I remember I also prank pastors in many other ways. My grandfather was a pastor. And one time, I was at his house and I unscrewed the knob on his cabinet. And so when he reached to go to the cabinet to grab a cup, it pulled off and it was very funny. I love doing pranks. That's a great question, Fitz. What are some other questions you have? Good question. He asked me, what would I say to myself if I could go back in time to when I was in elementary school? I've thought about this one before. I would probably go to myself and say, the most important thing for your future and what matters most to you is a relationship with God. And if above anything else, pursue your relationship with God, pursue His righteousness, and everything will be added unto you. That's a good question, Fitz. Oh, good question. He has another question. One more. Okay. The question is, he changed it last minute. This is what he's wanting to say. What encouragement can I give to all the HV kids watching this? Classic Fitz. Here's what I want to say. No matter what you look like, no matter how tall you are, no matter how short you are, no matter what family you've come from, you can make a difference in somebody's life. You're unique. You're special. You have everything that you need to succeed in life, and God has created you to be you. And no matter what you look like, no matter where you've come from, God loves you and God wants to use you because you are special. Man, this has been so fun, Fitz. I'm so glad I walked in wearing this backwards, but hey, I got to hang out with you. This has been Questions with Fitz, and we'll see you next time, High Vision Kids.